a rhythm, a place of ease, a place of authenticity, a place of almost effortless creativity. I'd never say I seek out a flow state. Rather, I've learnt to respond when I pick up that vibe. When flow state kicks in on stage, it makes the experience even more enjoyable. It goes from like an adrenaline rush to, this is a moment and I'm going to enjoy this moment. It's a mixture of emotions, but all heightened, which is in some ways really cool and some ways really risky. 2 years into me deciding to start singing songs with a guitar in my hand, I ended up opening the other stage at Glastonbury. I remember feeling immediately, I'm a nobody. And what it did was it caused me to go into a mode of going, cool, this is my shot. I'm gonna be completely who I am and commit to the moment. The minute we were walking on stage, everyone was still excited and nervous. And I was actually just getting into my flow. Just being like, cool, I'm committing to the situation. For me, during that time, when I was in the flow, it never felt like confidence. The crucial thing is to learn to embrace it. I've never really had a moment like that before, but I learned a lot from it. Creatively, I learned a lot about what's important and what's not when it comes to performance, what's important and what's not when it comes to embracing the flow and delivering your best. Must one